to watch them discover both the things that are hard about farming, but also the joys, you know, like finding all the crazy little insects that are out there and being able to then identify them and being able to, you know, by the end of the season, be able to recognize what's going on and see the patterns that emerge in the growing season and see them able to access that information just coming from themselves.